Hey, what's going on, guys? I am currently on the way to pick up, you know who, Mary! And the first thing that I need to do is buy a new snapback hat because I can't do this hat. I can't do it. I need a new one. I need a fresh one. I need a fresh hat for the channel.
Fighting over rain, won't be the game, long little cheek. Yeah, watch pretty mama while I slay my cane. Long little chief.
Hello?
Yes?
Are you ready?
I should have changed. Let's clean the kitchen.
You just have to change?
Yeah, just give me like 5 minutes.
Alright. So I am on the way to pick up Mary, and I will let you guys know what's going to happen from there. All I know is... I woke up today and my boss sent me a random text message saying that I have the day off. So I said, shit, now I have to plan something to do. When I have a day off, I like to wake up early in the morning and go do something outrageous. Go far, you know, go out of town. So we'll see you guys in a bit.
You can either leave, follow, or get out the way. Make a move, it will make my day. Got a 100-year plan, you just think about the day. Always been about time, more than been about pay. Y'all up with me, Usain couldn't run with me. Chief come to find you.
Fuck! Shit! Balls! Damn! Whore! Shit! Look at this. I'm almost on empty right now. I am on empty!
He's on empty!
I'm on empty!
Babe!
And look at this shit! We're not gonna make it! Look at this guy, he's completely stopped.
It's a girl.
Oh, look at this girl, she's completely stopped. If we survive this, we're gonna go to Ontario Mills Mall. You know, check out Ontario Mills, the Toys R Us, and all that, all that Gucci stuff.
You're right there, babe.
But I'm not gonna make it! Look at this! This is death! This is death right here. Death is knocking at my door. I'm gonna get sandwiched by these two big rigs and it's gonna be a mess. Holy shit. Let's see if we make it.
So, we made it to the gas station and there's the biggest douche in the world. There he is, there he is, there he is.
How long have you been recording?
Just right now. When you got out?
Well, yeah, we made it, so thank God. Okay, so we are here at Ontario Mills. Can you see it? See how beautiful it is? Oh, we're here and we're gonna see what we can find in these stores.
Speak louder.
Perhaps a snapback. You dumb whore. Did you see that?
Fucker almost killed me. He looked you right in the eyes too.
So we're gonna try to see if we can find me a decent snapback, which we're probably not because we are at the mall, and the mall is expensive as balls. And I just made a rhyme. Holy shit. Hey, for you guys that thought of we're at the mall and I can't fucking park. Look at your mirror. Look at the mirror. No, the camera, look at the mirror. Look at the mirror with the camera! Jesus Christ, Mary. Gosh.
Funny. He's fucking rude, huh?
Guys, just to let you know, Mary is the worst camera fucking recorder ever.
I am.
She's my girlfriend. I love her, but she fucking sucks at filming.
I really am. I'm sorry, guys.
Look at me. You've been on the freaking mirror for like 5 minutes now. Jesus.
You didn't tell me to stop.
I wish I can clone myself so I can film myself. You know how much easier that would be?
Are you done?
I'm done.
At worst, I could run the whole country. That's right. Pimp game like a brothel, that's why I don't judge a hustle. I Airbnb the crib like a hostel. Summer rate cheaper, could the streets get hostile? Shot the boy, this far from a hobby boy. So no, I won't record for your homie boy. I turn the party out like a naughty toy. Then I go and hide in plain sight like a lobby boy. Yes sir, that your dinner on the banner. Got it for my getting locked up in a slammer. Elder saying everything's a nail to a hammer. And can't spell, but we know I Instagrammer. Well done, better than well said. I read well, a nigga well read. Really, I ain't met nobody smarter. That's why I gotta admit it, but I still rejected Harvard. I'm the Fresh Prince in a school where they couldn't read. Mama put me in a school with the Kennedys. When I met Bill Clinton, I 17, but dead presidents is on my niggas' knee. Dining with the governor's daughter, and her father say I remind him of Obama. I'm the chief diplomat every day, and I'm black and white, Janelle Monae. They won't be the king, but long live the chief. For a little old thing, little boys bang bang. Long live the chief. Fighting over ranks, won't be the king, but long live the chief. Now watch pretty mama while I slay my cane. Long live the chief.
I don't like the...
Hey, what's up, guys? How's it going? Doing good.
Wait, turn around. Right there. No, go back.
This entire time of walking in this mall, and there's like not one comic shop, there's no... Where's the toys, man? Where's the toys? That's what I'm looking for. Where's the toys?
This bitch is always popping up, scaring the shit out of me.
Ugh, don't look at me, bitch. See this? Instead of buying a snapback, I'm gonna make my own. And you'll see what it's gonna say in the end. It's gonna be pretty sick.
All these, I have the option. Snapback, fitted, whatever I want. I'm gonna go with the snapback. Unfortunately, all the snapbacks, they have to have the green on the bottom, but I'm not too picky, so as long as it fits me good, so.
Fits me good, right? So now we just gotta do the print. He's making the hat right now. And it's gonna be about an hour. So what do we do in the meantime?
Toys R Us and food.
Toys R Us and food. Yeah. Toys R Us. To the Hunter Mobile. Oh fuck. I fucking hit my balls right on the tailgate corner at full speed.
You get for being a bad boy.
Don't try that at home, kids. All right.
And yet another old school Toys R Us. I love it. I love the windows. This is how Toys R Us is supposed to look. Force, bitch.
Fuck, where's the-
You missed it. Whoa.
They got the small ones. Oh, whoa, hey. Hold it. Look at that, Toys R Us exclusive. Damn. I've been binge watching Luke Cage. And I'm kind of digging the Misty Knight now, man. The detective. Thinking a big maybe. Maybe when she goes on clearance, I'm gonna get Misty Knight. What? Luke Cage? That's the shit, watch it. Hey, finally I see a Freddy Krueger, man. Look at that. That's clean. Give me a Jason, I want a Jason, man. Alien, there's that ugly ass Leatherface. Ooh, do they got There he is, guys, there's the Raiden I still have to get for my Scorpion and Sub-Zero, I need that Raiden. Costco pizza's addicting, bro. Too addicting. Ugh. You ready for this? You ready to see this hat? You ready to see this hat? Cause I am.
Yay!
It came out good, actually.
Ready?
Dang, that looks tight.
Read it. Get the camera to read it.
Yes.
Yeah.
Do I like it?
I like it.
Cut.
toe. Taking short steps, one foot at a time, and kept my head low. And never let go, cause if I let go, then I'd be spineless. I'm going insane.
I think my mind just goes out of control and touch on subjects motherfuckers read about. I touch on the shit that they be leaving out. I seen this motherfucker's non-smoking. I seen the same nigga with